Today is August 30th, 2020. Let's take off my makeup. No foundation, just bronzer and eyeliner and my eyebrows. Oopsie. This is the best eye makeup remover. Wait around because I just have the eyeliner. All done. So nice and sealed. I used this because I had extension lashes before and it was the best. So now, cleanser. I didn't know that this one is rosehip oil, and that's one of my favorite. No wonder I love the toner. This time I use cotton because I had bronzer today. Still dirty. Hopefully not. Of course, it's the serum active. It's almost gone, so can't get it out now. There. A little goes a long way. And I saw the shadow on my neck. It's crazy. And this is the time when you apply it with face yoga. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. The rest of it around, and again, if you can see, look at my eyelid, the line there. If I hold on there, you can see how lifted it is. How lifted it is. That's the exercise I do. Up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Looks like it's stretching. And that's the time I use my rose hip oil. The eyes. I'm very generous with this. Everything is used up. And the final touch. Oops. Just to spread it. Again, face yoga. Try to reach up your nose. You can feel the stretch. Stretch. This is my problem area. Thank you for watching.